This is a story about a hero. A hero who saved the Hidden Leaf Village from an attack by a vicious beast.
It's the Nine Tails!
Who truly risked his life defending the village. A noble man with a burning will of fire.
Did you notice me? I won't let you destroy this. Choose where I redirect this.
I am your opponent.
And you're done for. He got away so fast.
A true story that will never be forgotten.
Prologue, Nine Tails Attacks.
My attack passed right through him. What was that jutsu? The village. Is it all right? Who is that guy? I'm worried about the village. What?
How did you get this far in just the blink of an eye?
Who are you? Why are you attacking the Leaf?
What good would it do if I told you? You'll all be finished off in no time anyway. There is no hope for you.
Let the battle begin!
A ninja who has the power to control night and can slip in and out of the Hidden Leaf field. As far as I know, there's only one person who fits that description. Don't tell me. Are you Madara Uchiha?
What do you think?
Let's go.
Concerned about the village. But that doesn't mean you can let me out of your sight, does it? You must be feeling conflicted, Fourth Hokage.
I'll just have to trust that the Third Hokage and the villagers can take care of the Hidden Leaf. Right now, I've got to focus on finishing this guy off.
Don't give up so quickly!
Lord Third!
We can't shy away, no matter how powerful the force we face. We have a village to protect. Let's go. Now's the time to gather our forces and drive this thing out of the village.
Yeah!
Thank you.
join the battle. Go! Super expansion jutsu!
The attack damaged the Ninetales.
With that assault, we failed to inflict fatal damage.
A message from Shikaku. He's almost ready to go ahead with the operation.
Good. Let him in.
A message from Shikaku. He's ready for an all-out attack.
All right. Launch the operation.
Let's go.
Holding out as expected, and yet, the Hidden Leaf Village will not lose! Now!
What is this? A contract seal?
The Ninetales is no longer yours. To win. I can't lose this battle.
Let the battle begin!
seems your title isn't just for show. Fourth Hokage.
I will defeat you and protect the village. That is my duty. What?
Title, Fourth Hokage, inflicting injury upon me and separating me from the Nine Tails. But he will be mine for good one day. I shall rule this world. There are plenty of ways to go about it.
Given his tone, he's not joking around. But for now,
the village. Now keep at him, one after another. Charge! It's going to do that again? Not so fast, you moron! Minato, you teleported the Nine Tails with you? Over there!
He never hesitated. Despite the approaching threat.
Are you okay?
He fought to the end, to protect what was precious to him.
Somehow I managed to get this far. But I don't have much chakra left. As long as I have that, I swear
This is the story of a hero.
I'll never give up.
The story of a hero I love.
A hero bears longing, brings hope, even if you walk into the jaws of death, even if you're faced with crisis. Let your will burn ever brighter. Fight for those who believe in you. That's what a hero is. Even as days pass, and the past is replaced by the future, that name will remain as solid as rock, leaving its traces in the new age. A name is once more inherited in this world of chaos. That's what a hero is. A new wind carved into history. Its name is...
Ramen, ramen! And Kakashi Sensei's buying! Couldn't be better than that!
Well, you and Sakura are both working hard to help rebuild the Leaf. A superior should reward his subordinates every once in a while.
I wish Sai could have come too.
He had an errand to run that he couldn't put off. We'll bring him next time.
Hey, no worries, it's fine. I'll eat enough ramen for Sai too.
Naruto, that doesn't make it fine.
Whatever, this is gonna be great!
Seeing you like this, no one would ever think you were the hero who saved the Hidden Leaf.
Don't tell me you're gonna start with that, too. Lately, I've been getting that everywhere I go, and it just makes me feel so weird.
Well, you did save the village. That's a fact. People want heroes to look up to. That's just the way they are.
I guess. Anyway, none of that matters. Right now, it's way more important to get to Ichiraku, ASAP!
True.
Wait for me, little ramen!
I swear, you're a complete ramen addict, you know that?
Thank you.
Ah!